She is at peace now. I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism and sacrifice are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words.
I must tell Father what has happened. What Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Some of our finest hunt. Essence. I need more essence. Out of essence. Of essence.
I thank you.
I need time to do that.
What is this?
I cannot do that here.
Five times.
I cannot do that here.
Can we never have peace? Shouting and cursing all night.
Noisy, are we?
They shall run him out of town.
I need time to do that.
Eyes can only watch so much. The great acts of the... Demon blood stains the... A barbarian.
I got stabbers, cutters, casters.
Well, he's still breathing.
He is lucky to be.
That old man there, he claims to be Horadrim, but he drinks like an ox.
He came to town days ago, looking for a servant of the demon Lilith, a pale man. It seems he didn't like what he found.
I see. I will take it from here.
Who are you?
He and I met in the Fractured Peaks. I saw his pale man in a vision, if you can believe it.
Enough. He's yours. Just keep away from the bottle, both of you.
Damn, what do you want?
You told me to meet you here, Lorath. Remember?
Of course I remember. I'm just surprised you're not dead. Hand me that bottle.
What happened to you?
I was attacked, obviously, by vast quantities of alcohol, wielded by my own treacherous hand. There may also have been a brawl with the goats over this patch of mud. But I like to think I triumphed.
Lorath, who is the Pale Man?
The Pale Man is... was... Horadrim.
Horadrim? Then you must know him.
I thought I did, once. His name is Elias. He was my apprentice. He was the one who brought Lilith to Sanctuary. It's possible that I did not take the news very well.
What must we do then?
Find him. Figure out what he's done. And then kill him. Listen. There's a woman here someplace. She has some messages we'll need. And I'm of no use to anyone right now. Could you find her? Enough time has been wasted. Oh, check around the inn. Ask if she's heard from the Orbe Monastery.
No, no word from Orbe. Same as yesterday and the day before. But I have something else. Rumor has it a pale man passed through the Abaru Canyon some time ago. Fearsome fellow, dressed in black. After Lorath's performance last night, I wager he'll want to know.
Strange. I wrote to the Orbe Monastery the day I arrived. The abbot should have replied by now.
Tekrin spoke of a rumor. A pale man. Seen near the canyons.
The canyons? Why didn't you say so? We go at once. Oh, but we can't leave Orbe unchecked. Sod it. I'm off to the canyons. You can meet me there or go to the monastery. You seem reliable, thus far. Do not prove me wrong.
Thank you.
I had hoped to find a witness who saw Elias. Instead, I have a camp of dead merchants. They were slaughtered by demons, that much is plain. But none were summoned here. We should search the canyons.
Could Elias have summoned these demons?
Easily. And assuming he did, he may still be here. Stay close to me.
Today, Master Elias called at my door. I had trouble with my words, so I showed him my carvings. He said he could see my pain in them. The pain of a lonely man who had learned to hate the world. And yet, our mother, Lilith, found me beautiful. He said there are others like me as well. And together, we will build the new world.
What a damn mess.
Burning hells!
We're too late. Elias is long gone. This Genbar is our summoner.
How can you be certain?
Isn't it obvious? Elias finds Genbar alone, friendless, full of anger. So he plays him like a fiddle, offers him Lilith's love and a part in his grand illusion. Then he gives him tools to express his anger.
Summoning scrolls.
Very perceptive. Who knows how long Genbar has stewed in this madness? Let's hope he can still be questioned.
Elias, to show me the way. I long for the day when we stand by your side and set the cleansing fire. Visitors, did Master Elias send you?
Master Elias? Well, yes, in fact, he did. Ours is a very important mission. We have something for the Master, but we had heard he was with you. Do you know where he is?
Liar! Dirty pig's born liar! The Master has all he needs! Rise now! My wrist to me!
I'm out of essence.
Master Elias, hear me! Your enemies are here!
News first. Genbar was expecting someone. It seems Elias has turned others to his madness. Taught them to summon too, I'd wager. You heard Genbar. The Master has all he needs. They're about to do something drastic.
And the good news?
Elias gave us a gift, remember? This demon he sent to kill us, it is unique. It requires constant feeding. Human sacrifices, in fact. If I cut open its belly, someone inside might hold a clue. Tell us where it came from. I must have it brought to Cad Bardu for examination. Make yourself useful and head for the Old Way Monastery. See what's keeping that bloody abbot. Dry Steps have no Cathedral of Light, no druids, and their capital city, Gul'ran, has been sacked. Many are vulnerable, just like Genbar. We must learn what Elias has planned for them. Elias had a talent for persuasion. Convenient trait for a Haradrim, given our dealings. But he could be relentless. When he wanted something. Even cruel. In that way, he and Lilith are similar. Suffering. Bloodshed. To them, these are a means to an end. They will bring out the worst in each other. The scholars of Orbay devote their lives to the study of forbidden knowledge. To serve the light, we must know the darkness. Or some other silly platitude. I wrote to the abbot seeking insights on Lilith. His silence is most unusual. The man never misses a chance to speak. Inarius's stupidity never ceases to amaze. Had he not murdered Rathma, Lilith might have been stopped. But now? Now she has the key to hell. We can assume she'll be looking for a door.